Yeah, man. Shit, I'm finna go get it in, man. You feel me? Yeah, I'm finna go get it in, man. Shit, I'm on my way to go hike, man. You know, you gotta wake up, man. You gotta be about your money. Your money is your muscles, man. Come on now, man. You feel me? You can't be shrimpy out there, man. You know what's gonna happen, man? When you tussle, man. You know what I'm saying? And you going about 15 minutes, man. Shit. You know, who gonna last? Who gonna last? Feel me? I'm out here, man. This shit don't stop. What's going on, man? You know, we finna do some legs, man. You know, and get that cardio up, man. You know, it's about that time. Like I told y'all, I'm serious about mine. You know, so, I suggest y'all to start getting serious and shit, man. That way y'all can make better decisions in y'all life. You know? Because I'm out here right now. I'm finna go to the canyons. This hike I'm finna do is gonna be located at Griffin Park. I never been here, so it's gonna be interesting. Hopefully they got some young ladies I can look at. But you know, even if they don't, man, you know, my main focus is on myself, man, and my body, you feel me? Look at them gains, man. Them gains is looking right, man. Just two and a half weeks, three weeks ago? You know, I'm on a hunt right now, man, as y'all can see. You know, I want y'all to do the same, man. You know, don't let up, man. And also, man, I just seen that man, Kylie Muscle, man, you feel me? Yeah, I watch Kylie Muscle videos and shit, man. You know, he from Oakland. I'm from Oakland, man. Town business, man. So it's all love, man. My nigga Kylie Muscle, man. You know, I had shook his hand. I told him I support the black man. You feel me? That nigga out there doing his thing, though, man. Kylie Muscle, man. You feel me? Yeah. Big respects to that man, man. You know, and all the other niggas who out there doing it, though. It's just that nigga from Oakland, you feel me? That nigga from the town, man. So that's the difference in that, man. But yes, there's other niggas out there putting in that hard work too, man. Cause ain't nothing easy, man. You feel me? That's what make it so great. Back up right next to the narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm living Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Disney condos right there up on Broadway. Pull me back to that McDonald's, take me to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I love that Bed Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sitting my top. Sitting courtside, hits and nets, give me high five. I be spiked out, I can trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely leave.
Yankee feet, that made
get swole, niggas get swole. Niggas get swole, niggas get swole. Niggas get swole, niggas get swole. Niggas get swole. Yeah, man, I told y'all, you know, shit, I'm at the beginning of the hike, you know, that's pretty much it right up there. So that's pretty much it right up there, man. Let's get it in. I ain't never been here. This a new one. You feel me? Let's get it in. There's some folks coming down the hill right there. So let's do this. Money, baby. It's only way of getting swole. My kind of swole, at least. Yeah, we walked through the mountain, man. You know what I'm saying? Swollen all. Dipped in sauce. Yeah, we creeping through the canyon. Yeah, look at it. Whew. We getting this money. I ain't playing with Hanny. How you doing? How you living? Ugh. Yeah. So I pulled up on this right here. Look like they turned into a bike ramp or something, man, or a skate park or something. You know? Got some nice graffiti down there. Check it out, man. This is what I got for y'all today. Yeah. I'm everywhere, baby. I'm living life, man, you know. Trying different things, trying new things. What's happening? Starting to feel a little tired now, you know. This hill, I feel it, you know. Shit. But that's what it is, though. You just gotta keep going. You can't stop. I'm still pushing up this I can't even think right now, man. I'm so tired right now of this canyon. Couple of things I noticed that I keep stopping. This is the second time I stopped, and I also noticed, man, quite a few people passed me up, so therefore I need to work on something. When y'all come out and y'all do these hikes, man, I suggest y'all to take some water. Let's take some water. Because, man, you're going to get dehydrated quite fast. Your mouth will get dry. So you're going to need some water. For sure. Yeah, man. I like intense shit, you know. Let's finish this shit, man. Let's do it. I still got my water. You know. Let's do this shit.
This is my view. Let me show y'all what's going on. Man. People back home probably like, damn, I can't believe this nigga doing this type of shit. Something different, baby. Look at the sky.
Every episode, too, I feel like it's like I see a new, like, guy character. I'm like, I'm on top of him.
Get it in, baby. That's how you get swole. Real swole. They gave you a bench just to encourage you to keep going. Like, I know you wish you was done, but you gotta keep going. It's a pretty nice day today. Good day to hike for sure. Let's get it, man. That's what I'm talking about. Still moving. Still doing what I gotta do. Look at that background. It's a pretty nice background.